So today we just rented a scooter and came back down to the beach to chill out for the day. Mostly because I got food poisoning and was sick for a whole day. And this morning we had like a 5-hour bus ride here to the airport, so there was not really much interesting things going on.
All flights got canceled because of the typhoon, and now we're stuck in an airport hotel for the night. Hopefully we can fly out tomorrow.
Hey guys, so we arrived in Cebu and don't really have much planned for here, so today I was just sitting at a Starbucks editing the videos from last week and going through some footage from this week, and I happened to notice that I haven't really filmed much cool things. That's mainly because the last few days, to be honest, have just been a huge mess. We've been through a lot of things. Both Debbie and me have been physically sick. We've actually been on the road traveling now for over 2 months. When you're away for so long, you just can't always have only good days. There are gonna be some days, like the last week, where everything just sucks and you just wanna stay in the room the whole day. That's basically also what we did. I know it's really tough to just be lazy when you're on the other side of the world and there's so many amazing things that you can do, but we just needed the time to relax and do nothing for a little bit. And I hope the next couple days are gonna be better. We booked a ferry to Bohol for tomorrow, so hopefully next week I'll be back with more energy and ready to film more things every day. See you guys.